Hi, happy and healthy morning to you all. This is Vijay, Smart Sun Wellness. Today I am going to give you a basic tip and a very important tip of somebody of them complaining about the heel pain. Nareya irukku na runner walk pannumbodhu enakku vandu I am complaining having a heel pain actually kudikal valikudhu appdi solranga. Basically it's very simple guys. Calf muscle oda tightness nalayum calf muscle oda weakness nalayum nareya nerangala indha heel pain varudhu. You have to do this basic stretch before and after so that the flexibility nala vara heel pain irundha indha stretch panna korinjirum. Most of them don't stretch properly. Actually kettingna avanga enna pannuvaanga appadina heel indha mari pannittu heel stretch na pandren appdi solluvaanga. Idhu heel stretch illa, idhu strengthening exercise. So idhukku remedy kana ore oru stretch na solli kodukuren. The name of the stretch is Athomukha Svanasanam. Idha reverse dog stretch nu solluvaanga, push up position stretch nu solluvaanga. I'll just demonstrate it, just watch this. Start this exercise in a push up position. Okay, na oru kaal panna poren. So indha heel keela place pannirukinga, romba pakkathula varvena konja thalli irunga. Konja press the heel, take the forehead closer. So indha heel keela padumbodhu you will feel the maximum stretch on the calf muscle. Just hold the stretch for 8 to 10 seconds. Breathe normally. The one of the best stretch in the world, I think reverse dog stretch Athomukha Svanasanam will give you a better benefit. Idha aasanama paakrom and just exercise ah paakrongala nadana paravala. I hope you will do the stretch, you will get out of the heel pain. Do this after and before the exercise, you will reap the benefit. Hope you will understand. Love you all. Bye.